In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit set death battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon, Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision at Alpha.
Wave 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Bad shit. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Pulse strain is high.
We fighting the dust?
9-1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin point 05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats, show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Three decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters. Still be supersonic at 900.
No, only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant,
check.
I'll leave you be. I got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief. Been down to Titan?
Why? Oh,
yeah. Ops?
Nah. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. Now copy.
Affirmative. Armed recon, small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is Set Def didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be of service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Race. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. The captain!
Yeah.
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Year's coming up. Man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
What do you say, Sergeant?
It's scope's on, Captain.
Pressure course, Sahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Just the man I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon in Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Box. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get air 6 staff, Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Warm up! Let's go! Rocket start! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
I'm shaming and liberating some lunch.
Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
Who's here?
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Wait, stand down, stand down. What's with me? 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop.
Sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Armored.
Victory or death?
That's the one. Survived two plane crashes in the Battle for Deimos.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Fell far enough. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I try not to hold it against me.
Horse. I got something.
This place was nice once.
Picked up invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. My old man made it out just in time.
Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky.
Thank you.
That shit is messed up.
Squad, this way, through here.
We need to clear through here and get to the field tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. Captain and I are moving in.
Sergeant.
Ethan, back him up.
There.
Any activity dead ahead?
These guards have seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track out any awareness. Meters low, you're out of sight.
Keep it dark, Captain. Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain. Hold up. Your shot, Marines.
Throw me down. You're welcome.
Fast work, as you like.
Three to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me, Captain. Through here.
Sit tight.
What you got, Kashima?
Getting in heavy missile patrols. Advise your interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
Batch, toss in a grav. On my mark. Go.
You're done.
Let's move through the outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
On it. Shima. Start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain.
Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons spray on your gun, Captain.
You got a crate of seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Master. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
Stand clear of the beacons. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push the fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. Set Jeff out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Dude, yes. We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor. Said it was a present for the captain.
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
C-12 battle tank. Manual fire control. Low brain. A lot of wrong.
You sure it's on our side? Yeah, let's hope so. He's like a cooler version of Ethan.
That's not funny.
Listen up. Field station's off a click through that canyon. Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight. My guys, on me, clear?
Clear!
We have ourselves a station to take. Through the gates! Let's get it on!
Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incidents?
There's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Oh, shit. Is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your surface. We're getting close.
Check.
It's waiting for
us.
Say again.
Scales down. Door's picking up.